today we are gonna morph Longhorse with Sirenhead in GTA 5. We are back with our good friend Sirenhead. Hey buddy, how you doing? Oh, you're right, you're really tiny. Way too tiny to morph with a giant Longhorse. But that's okay, because we can make tiny Sirenhead into big Sirenhead. Yes, right over here, we've got a giant portal and a scientist with a floating computer. Oh, and guys, let's see if this video can get 2 likes. Come on, Sirenhead, get out of the car. We're gonna talk to the scientist and see if we can use this portal to make you super big. Hey there, buddy. I'm looking to morph Sirenhead. Do you know how to make him bigger?
Yahoo! It's really, really easy. Just, yeah, like, get it to the portal.
Is that all we gotta do? You just gonna step into the portal? All right, Sirenhead, go, man. Get into the portal. There you go. Who's a good boy? He's a good boy, right? Okay, so he's in the portal. All right. And now, like, turn around or something, man. Come on, you gotta turn around. Oh, there he goes. He turned around. Very nice, my friend. I just stand right over there. And Mr. Scientist over here. Hey, buddy, can you, like, press a button or something?
Press a button? How old school? No, we use a voice command. Portal. Initiate growth!
Whoa, yes! Guys, now we got the actual Sirenhead. Let's see if we can find Longhorse and more of them together. Come on, Sirenhead, let's go! That's right, buddy. Get into the car. Oh my goodness, watch out for the spiky stuff. All right, bye, Mr. Scientist. See you later, alligator. So we are back at Farmer Bob, and he's gonna show us where to find Longhorse. Look at this. He's got horses all over the place. What a nice place to be, right? Hey, there he is! Farmer Bob, my friend, how are you doing today? Oh, and he's got a new shirt. It looks beautiful. Now listen up, my friend. I've got Sirenhead here. Don't be afraid. He's on our side. And I want to morph him with Longhorse, but I don't see Longhorse anywhere.
Well, before you find Longhorse, maybe you want to get the morphation potion first.
The morphation potion? What is a morphation potion?
Well, you need that to morph this big guy with the other big guy. We're going to find him afterwards, okay?
All right. So let's first get the morphation potion. Text me the address, all right? And then we know where to go.
Okie dokie then, there it goes.
Hi, yes, guys, check it out. We just got the location from Farmer Bob, and he is telling us to go right over here for some reason. Wow, it's really nice on the beach. So we're gonna park the car right over here and see if we can find that. What was it called again? The morphation potion, right? Yeah, morphation potion. Hey, wait a minute. Wait, look at the bartender. Is that Trevor? Hey, Trevor, buddy, what you doing over here? I think he has a new summer job. Hey, buddy, do you know where to find the morphation potion?
What? Morphation potion? Well, yeah, I think they keep it locked up.
You mean, like, locked up in, like, a prison like you were?
No, we don't talk about that, okay? No, listen. It's locked up in the bank. Go to the bank, man.
Wait, is there a bank here? There's not a bank around here. Dude, where do we go? I mean, I don't know where to go.
Just drive down the road and you'll find it, man. Come on, get out of here and get the morphation potion.
Alrighty. Oh my goodness, guys. Trevor is always such in a rush, right? But then again, so are we, because if Sirenhead gets impatient, he's probably gonna eat my face. So, yeah, let's go. Come on, Sirenhead. Any moment now. So Trevor told us to drive down the road to find the bank. Now I can only imagine that we gotta go right over here. This is down the road, right? That does actually kind of look like a bank though. Is it a bank? Let's see. It says customer park. It is a bank. All right, so we're just gonna carefully park a Sirenhead car right.
That's not suspicious at all, okay?
And then let's hide right over here and get some kind of disguise. Oh, and Sirenhead, can you wait right over here? Okay. Oh, yeah, that's a little better. No one will recognize us with this mask on. So let's see if, oh, it still says Jamesify on my back. This is the worst disguise of all time, but it doesn't matter. Let's see, Flika Bang. Oh, yeah, they're gonna see me rolling in with the banana. Hello, sir!
Oh, no, don't hurt me. I've got a wife and a girlfriend, and don't tell each other about them, but please, you can take anything you want and take all the money.
Wait, what are you talking about? Dude, I don't need any money, man. Whatever, I need the morphation potion.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah, sure, yeah. Just take it in the bag, man. I'll open the door for you.
Oh, that's great. Thank you, sir. Also, do you have a wife and a girlfriend?
Yeah, it's a complicated situation, okay? Just don't point the banana at me, please.
All right, dude. I mean, I'm not gonna, you know, mess with your social life. We're gonna go into the bank and let's see. Oh, this looks pretty good, right? Is it unlocked?
Secure system door release. Security access code required. Enter code.
Well, I can enter code my banana. How does that sound? Hey, he's not gonna open this for me, is he? Ah, whatever. I'm just gonna put this side over here. 3, 2, 1. And woohoo! Yes, that's what I'm talking about. Now, let's see. Can we open this door as well? Come on. There it is. Oh, and I hear something in the back. Is that it?
That is it. The
Astromorphation potion. Wow, and there's dollar bills coming out of it. All right, Michael, let's pick that up and get on out of here. Oh, yes, guys. That is amazing. I can't believe we just robbed a bank for a secret potion. All right, sir, I'll see you later, all right?
Oh, yeah, I just got a call from my wife, and she's not happy, so okay, bye.
Yeah, that's your problem, dude. See you later. All right, time today, buddy. I got the Morphation potion now. All we gotta do is find Long Horse, right? So let's go back to Farmer Bob. All right, guys, we are almost back at... Whoa, wait, what in the world? What is this? Oh, no, dude, Sirenhead, watch out, man, watch out. Sirenhead was actually pointing to the sky. Yes, I see him, I see him. Okay, I see him. You don't have to point at that. Oh, my goodness. There's so much police here. We gotta fire away. This car actually has guns at the front. And I'm pretty sure the police is not too happy that we have the secret Morphation potion. That was what it was called, right? Wait, Siren, where are they at? It's pointing into the sky. Okay, how do we take down the helicopter? Because if we do that, I think we can escape a little better. I know. We're just gonna park the car right over here. And we're gonna use it as a barricade. There we go, just hide behind it. And now we're gonna beep, 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 beep. Fire away! Come on, team, now! Woohoo! Now back into the car super quickly. Hey, what happened to my... Oh, I just got a free door, apparently. Great, look at this thing. Oh my goodness, we definitely took that one. Now, we should be able to escape. Come on, people. Hey, guys, we are back at the farm. Always good to see all of the horses again. How you guys doing? Whoa. Oh my goodness, I actually hit one. Oh, I'm so sorry. Are you okay? Guys, we will bring those back to life in a second, okay? I'm sorry. Please don't post a comment about it. It was an accident. Anyway, hey, Farmer Bob. Whoa, what kind of machine you got over here, man? Anyway, listen up. I've got the Morphation potion, and now we're just gonna find Long Horse. Wow, this is a really scary machine.
Yep, that's why we got all these danger signs. You know, it's very, very dangerous. Also, why do you got a sock on your face?
Yeah, it is very dangerous, and yes, this is a sock on my face, but how do we use this device?
Well, just put Sirenhead in there and then... You will see more.
Not a huge fan of your evil laugh, my friend, but Sirenhead, you heard him, get into that machine, my friend. Oh my goodness, dude, what is happening to Sirenhead? Holy mackerel, this is weird.
Yes, here's the morphing. The morphing will begin.
Whoa, dude, Farmer Bob, are you totally evil or something? Hey, how do we get Long Horse in here to morph them together?
Oh, yes, we'll call in the Long Horse.
Oh boy. Oh my goodness, dude, that's like a big earthquake. Dude, where's Long Horse? Whoa, wait, I see him right over here. No way, guys, that's gotta be Long Horse, right? Yes, it is. That is unmistakably our good friend. Now, how do we morph him together? Oh, wait, the potion. Get the potion from the car, Michael.
Yes, put the potion in the machine.
All right, Farmer Bob, it's in the machine, man. Now, how do we morph this stuff?
Just stand back.
Okay, I'm gonna stand back all the way over here. And we're gonna hide behind the car, guys. We're gonna see how he does this. Oh my goodness. Yo, what is happening? Whoa. Oh my goodness. No way. What happened to them? Where are they? What is that? Ew, look at this. It looks like Sirenhead has morphed with Long Horse like a bunch of times. Wow, guys, that is terrifying. Who else should we morph? Post a comment below. Thanks for watching and check out these videos. I screen right now.